In yet another shocking incident of an attack on a resident doctors at KEM hospital in Mumbai, a 22-year-old patient, Sunil Soma Bhamale, who was under the influence of alcohol, allegedly assaulted an on-duty doctor with a surgical scalpel. The doctor was reportedly treating another patient at that time. The doctor sustained injuries on his right hand. This incident occurred in the wee hours of April 10th. The security guard immediately nabbed the accused and took him to Bhoiwara police station. The police have filed an FIR and booked Bhamale under Section 324, 504 and 332 of the Maharashtra Medical Act, Section 4. He is now in police custody. This comes shortly after resident doctors across Maharashtra went on strike demanding better security in hospitals after a spate of attacks by patients' kin. The resident doctors of KEM Hospital termed the latest attack an unfortunate incident and noted that the hospital has given full legal and medical support to the injured resident doctors, who is now recovering in the hospital. Hospital authorities meanwhile told Mirror Now that the hospital is now manned by 105 strong armed contingent of guards from the State Security Corporation.
The incident that took place on the Sunday night, the assailant was a 22-year-old. And he came to the emergency with some superficial stab injuries while having a fight outside. Two of his friends were there, and security has done their job. They allowed only two of his friends inside. Our general surgery resident had seen him and advised him for the necessary investigations. He primarily treated him. After that, when he came back after having those investigations, he started abusing a resident that you are not seeing at me, but in fact that was not the case. Our surgery resident was seeing some critical cases which has the more potential to be seen earlier. Mm-hmm. And the assailant was under the influence of alcohol. He was intoxicated. He took the surgical blade from the tray lying there in the emergency surgical room, and he attacked our resident. Now the resident has suffered some injuries. Those were deep enough. The plastic surgery department has done the needful. They have performed the minor procedure on our resident, and he is doing fine now. I would like to say that the security was competent enough to allow only two of his friends inside. Pass system is implemented, and the alarm system is also implemented. But if such things happens under the influence of alcohol by the patient, I think those are, I can just say that those are unfortunate.